Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi has flagged off world longest cruise named MV Ganga Blast, and it will cover 3200 km in 51 days from Varanasi, UP to Dibrugarh, Assam, and it is also the first indigenously built cruise ship.